A lot of confusion today after the U.S. Geological Survey reported a large earthquake in Nevada that turned out to be a false alarm.
Yeah, even the MyShake app sent out an alert this morning about the 5.9 magnitude earthquake east of Dayton and east of Carson City. However, that report quickly disappeared from the USGS website. The agency later posted the earthquake did not happen. They're working to figure out the cause of that false alert.
And joining us now to talk more about this is Dr. Angie Lux. She's a project scientist for the Earthquake Early Warning System at the Berkeley Seismological Lab, and they helped develop the MyShake app. So Dr. Lux, thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you for having me.
So how does the USGS detect earthquakes, and how is this alert sent through that app?
We have a network of seismic sensors that go all the way from Mexico to Canada on the West Coast, so from California, Oregon, and Washington, with a few stations in Nevada. Those stations are running all the time, sending data to our system, which then tries to detect earthquakes that are happening in real time.
So do you have an idea of what would trigger the system to report this earthquake?
We are still investigating what happened today, and we don't yet have any more information that we can share about what happened today.
So I know you guys are obviously looking into this. How were you able to determine that this wasn't an actual earthquake?
We have an interface that we can use to quickly review events that our system generates. And so in this case, we were able to look at the waveforms, look at the system, and see that there was no seismic activity at the time.
Have we had false alarms like this before?
No, I'm happy to report that we have had no false alerts like this before, where there was no seismic activity that have happened. And we've had over 170 successful ShakeAlert alerts that have gone out for real earthquakes.
All right, Dr. Angie Lux, thank you so much for your insight.
Thank you for having me.
Let's get